So what is a heap means? It is a special tree-based data structure in where the tree is complete binary tree. I said this in previous classes. What is a complete binary tree, etc. It should be a complete binary tree. In simple thing, what is a heap data structure means? It is a complete binary tree. So we have a different types. We have types of binary trees. What are their means? Max, min heap, max heap and min heap. Let me draw the diagram for max heap and min heap. So then you see, you can understand very clearly. 10, 15, 30, 40, 50, 100 and 40. Here I may take 40, 50, 10, 15, 15, 50. This is a binary tree, complete binary tree. Every child should have two binary trees first. See here, this is a complete binary tree, and this is every child has left and called as a company called as a heap tree. This is called the heap. So in simple, heap tree is a complete binary tree. How many types we have? Max heap and minimum heap. So I have drawn the min heap tree and max heap. The difference you're noting here. Can anyone of you? What is the difference between the min heap and the max heap here? In the minimum heap, the higher we have maximum values, whereas in the max values. So max heap what? Less than in here the minimum value. Like this, you can see here. This is the minimum heap, this is the maximum heap. So again, in simple way, it is a max tree means, sorry, heap tree. Heap tree is a complete binary tree. It has two things, max heap and min heap. Minimum heap means starts from minimum value, max heap will start from maximum value.